RC3 minus CSH.
So this is the remote Stellwerk experience
in the training signal tower of Hamburg.
Das Stellwerk des Vereins Verkehrs.
So this is the training signal tower of a local museum club. Was originally owned and created by the Deutsche Bundesbahn, German Railway, and then moved to the to a museum. It was used to train dispatchers at Deutsche Bahn. So it contains all the safety devices and locks of an original signal tower. But of course, we do not have real trains going here. Of this kind of mechanical signal towers, there are about 600 still in use at the network of Deutsche Bahn.
Züge fahren lassen. Den Eisenbahnen fahren.
So the thing is, trains in Germany just can't go as they want, need to be secured, and that's what the signal tower mechanisms are for. And here's Andreas.
Ja, hallo, ich bin Andreas.
So
I'm Andreas. Da ich gar nicht mehr viel zu erzählen.
I don't have to tell you much.
Und,
next to me is Stefan.
STB. Ich muss mal die Hürde abnehmen, sonst höre ich mich selber.
We want to let you run virtual trains here, and the task is that someone of us tells us what to do now. We distributed a cheat sheet for you. There's a video you would have to look, and we are just not waiting until someone says the right thing, but we give some help, some hints. Stefan has a camera on his head, so you are seeing what Stefan is seeing, and you are going to tell him what he is supposed to do. And let's see whether we can get a train moving. So that's what we do. Let's start. So we explain one, how to do this right, and then we have the first candidate to take in by HSC.
Bräuchte ein kurzes Feedback, ob mein Kamerabild.
So I need some feedback whether you can see us
und ob ich auch gut zu hören bin.
Seht ihr? Can you see me? Can you hear me? Ja, okay,
das
great.
Gut. Ich möchte bloß nicht ins Leere sprechen. Und kann mir jemand kurz sagen, ist mein Bild auch im Jitsi gut zu sehen?
So, checking video quality, checking audio quality. So, then let me explain what we have here.
Wenn ihr jetzt vielleicht das Cheat
Sheet. I hope everybody has had a look at the Cheat Sheet, so you recognize a couple of things. So, this big green box here. So, but let's start here. What's all of this here?
Was wir sehen. Also. Wir haben hier
so we have a mechanical signal tower in the unified version. This technique is very, very old, very, very well established. All the principles are from the 1860s, 1870s. And all the individual components here, all these different devices here, were built at the beginning of the 20th century, standardized at the beginning of the 20th century, were used in the GDR until the 1960s. Today in Germany there are still 600 of them in revenue use. In all the areas where German engineers were walking around, Austria, several other countries, it's still very well in use.
Funktioniert grundsätzlich anders als das, was man in der englischsprachigen Welt kennt. Also die Engländer haben sich da damals was Eigenes ausgedacht.
So this is in the kind of German area, the United Kingdom, and the US has a very different system.
Ist so ein Haus.
So signaling tower. It's usually located next to a railway line, and the signal tower controls signals and a point of switches turnouts. So we have lots of blue levers here, which are the point levers and similar devices. And this level, for example, point number one, there's a hand trap here, and if I pull this, I can pull the lever, I can turn the whole lever down, and I have changed the point. At the track. This was very easy here, very simple, because we don't have any physical points here at this training signaling tower. So in a real world application, this would be much more heavier. So usually people working on these kind of mechanical signal towers are much stronger than I am. So the wet levers are what they call the signal levers. They are for moving a signal arm from stop to proceed. So kind of the traffic light signals are kind of traffic lights for railway traffic. This is also where the colors in the car traffic signals come from. So if this was just a model train, I just wanted to let a train run. I could just put a button here, but at the real railway, there are lots of safety mechanisms to make sure that no bad things happen. For example, if the conductor falls asleep and similar things, and to prevent very bad accidents. So if you have some larger model railway, it's still possible that it's very that you can just push a button and the signal goes green, but the train proceeds, and we can still just hear. So for example, we have the signal P4, which is the one we looked at today, and this is the signal lever, and I can't even move the handful, because the signal power mechanism says it's not safe to let it run, because we still have to fulfill a couple of preconditions for safe train ride. So in the meantime, my colleague has got us a train. So this green box here is the modern equivalent from the 1870s, and behind this cover you find a lot of electromechanics, a very simple electrical motor and a mechanic moving via cogs. And in the 1860s, you didn't even have electrical power from the plugs, not even batteries. But they found that electricity is a nice thing to transfer information. So you see this crank lever here, and so you have this hand crank magneto here. And please leave those for now. So we do this later.
This inductor generates electricity, and then we can have one motor move it and change it. The other one is 800 meters away from us in reality. Here in this room, they're close by each other. So today, giving an instruction with Prussian technology. So here's a command recipient, and it is P4 from track 4. And when he activates the correct one on his side, then we see the field goes white. That is the precondition for us to do anything. We have a hierarchy. There's one guy who is responsible to decide these things, and he's the leader of the service, and he has just given permission. We have a command, and in this AB station, I don't know whether you heard any noise, but there was a noise while it was good to hear. It was easy to hear. He hasn't called me, and I hear that noise, the rumbling noise. And then I look at my indicators and I see on track 4, this one is white, and that is what I'm expected to do. Now they are communicating with is there something that we have to watch?
Sandra, gibt's etwas, was wir beachten müssen, oder?
That we have to observe? Oh, okay, so the video operator, I'm moving my head too much. I'm not an expert in having a camera on my head. I'll try to be hold it more still. Be more calm.
Ja, die Regie sagt gerade, wenn ihr hier in dem Raum seid und nicht aktiv gerade teilnehmt, dann
schaltet
ihr
die Kamera aus.
Das erhöht nämlich
and you don't use your camera, then please switch it off,
aktiv sein sollen.
Because that improves the quality for everybody else.
Jo, und ich hoffe, das bringt's. Und dann sollte
and then maybe my mobile has more bitrate, and then
mein Kopf wackeln auch nicht zu
my head shaking should be
Geschichten führen.
Less of a problem. I have received a command. I know what to do.
Und was hier technisch gerade passiert ist, ist, dass hier durch diese
there's a bar going through this field, and there's a gray hook.
Ich weiß nicht, wie gut man den erkennen kann, aber hier ist
and it has jumped up and it has released a safety.
Und diese Achse hier.
And that is linked to our
man sieht also, das könnte man jetzt drehen.
Signal
wir können den Signalhebel jetzt lever. Noch nicht bewegen, aber wir können das
but now we can talk about the next steps.
Die notwendig sind. Vielleicht kurz dazu, was
so what kind of journey are we looking at? Here's the map of the tracks.
Diese Anzeigetafel ist jetzt speziell hier für die Nutzung im Leerstellwerk, in den echten Stellwerken.
Normally we would be looking out the window.
Wo ein Zug steht. Und dann kann ich hier vielleicht so halbwegs erkennen, oben auf Gleis 4.
But here you can see there's a train sitting in front of Signal 4.
Das ist für uns jetzt einfach nur Information.
Here's a train in front of the signal.
Da hat uns ja auch der Befehl gesagt, dass das was passieren soll. Und jetzt müssen wir also dafür sorgen, dass wir diesen
Signal
P4 tatsächlich
change this lever to drive. At the moment we can't.
Es gibt bei der Eisenbahntechnik ein paar Geschichten, die für die
there's a few things that are very important for safety.
Das allererste ist natürlich der Zug muss vom Gleis auf dem
first one is the train must move to the correct.
Das ist in diesem Fall relativ einfach. Der fährt geradeaus durch über die Weiche 1 rüber und die Weiche 1
and the switch is in the correct direction.
Jetzt kommt natürlich die klassische Fangfrage. Gibt es denn eine andere Weiche für die
is there any other switch that is
auch wenn
important for our safety?
Und bevor jetzt alle die Hand heben und sagen,
so the answer is, yes, there's another one that's important.
Und hier in dieser Leerstellwerksanlage
in this station,
haben wir das auch gleich so gebaut, dass in der Grundstellung, die wir hier gerade sehen,
we built it so that that particular switch of tracks is
hinter meinem iPhone
switched wrong.
Die Weiche 2B, ne? Die
that one is
zweigend eingestellt und wenn
set in such a way that
rangiert werden würde und da rollt ein Wagen weg,
a wagon
der im Zweifelsfall
could be going onto our track if it were to get away.
Und das soll natürlich vermieden werden. Also
so we have to change to B. I'm holding the handhold and I'm pulling the lever. Okay, now I've changed it. And now that track switch is in the correct direction. Both pieces are now set to straight. And that means we're safe. I will explain the rest of it. And then we let some candidate take over.
Ich mache mal ein bisschen schneller, damit mehr Leute es auch ausprobieren
können. I'll do it in another place, so that more people can try.
In der richtigen Position, Aber es muss auch verhindert werden, dass die Weichen umgestellt werden.
So we have put it in the correct position. Now we have to prevent that it gets changed during the train moving.
Und wenn ich hier quasi einen Hebel daneben greife und die Weiche umstelle, während der Zug drüber fährt, dann wird
es. So if I take the one next to it and I pull it while the train is going over it, then it'll get expensive.
Die sogenannten Fahrstraßenhebel.
Und die verschließen so here we have
genau die Weichen,
über switches that,
wird, beziehungsweise die
that Weichen, lock the ones that are important for safety. P4 is the signal,
Fahrt nach Beheim,
and we want now to Beheim.
Die 1 bedeutet volle
Geschwindigkeit. And the 1 is the speed.
Und, hier habe ich nochmal eine Erinnerung, sozusagen Spickzettel. Weiche 2B muss
auf and 2B needs to be
wir gucken, ob
switched.
Die Weichen, ja,
okay, so I'm looking at it switched.
Jetzt kann ich hier also den Fahrstraßen
and now I can move the lever for the driving track.
Und ich sehe, dass die Weiche
1 and I see
kann ich die Hand
I cannot move kann number 1
umlegen und Weiche
and number 2 is 2B is also locked.
Kann ich auch nicht umlegen.
2A is free. I can change that one.
Kann ich umlegen. Die spielt nämlich
because it's not critical to our safety.
Wenn ihr noch mal auf den
Gleisplan schaut, it's not critical to the safety of ours.
Ein Zug, der reinkommt, der fährt dann über 2A und 2B
so something coming in
Gleis 3 oder in Richtung Gleis 2.
That would go through 2A, but it doesn't really also affect us.
Lässt das Stellwerk
auch so the the switching station permits me to still operate that one. So now I can pull the hand lever. I can release the hand catch and pull the lever.
Das ist auch wäre eigentlich schon genug. Dem Gesetz ist damit Genüge getan. Dem Gesetz, dass die Eisenbahnsicherheit.
So the law is obeyed.
Aber
jetzt to, for the safety.
Solange dieser Hebel aus der
Grundstelle. But at the moment, so wie jetzt, the lever is out of its original setting, so the other one is blocked.
Damit sind auch meine Weichen verschlossen. Ist also alles gut.
So safety is obeyed, but
wenn das ein geschäftiger
Bahnhof if it's a busy train station with many trains,
kann es passieren, dass ich vorschriftswidrig diesen Signalhebel zurücklege.
I'm only allowed to put it back
wenn der Zug bei mir am
when the train has passed me
wenn er über die
and has gone over the last
und
track switch
den Hebel zurücklegen.
And if I do this too early
mache,
and put it back
dann ist auch mein Fahrstraßenhebel wieder frei
my
und damit sind auch meine Weichen
driving frei. Track lever is unlocked and I could do this.
Also
so the standard in Germany
dass nicht nur dieser Fahrstraßenverschluss aktiviert wird.
Okay, so not only the route lever is locked but so we have another lever here, another button here. So we pull down the lever here, the indicator gets white, and it's hold electromagnetic hill with a solenoid locked here, and the electric circuit which activated this magnet goes via a small switch at this small triangle here, which is the signal symboling to us that there is a track contact.
Und damit ist and
so this makes sure that only if this contact is released again, the train has passed this contact and the point, this solenoid releases and the indicator gets white gets wet again and I can release the lever the route lever. So Andreas now simulates our train moving here. And you hear this genau. Sound?
So.
It became the indicator became wet again, and I can move the route lever back to the original position, and the two switches are released as well. I can move them as well, but we've forgot something.
Ja, ich habe vor allen Dingen das Signal
gar so, nicht. So okay, ne? I noticed I never put the signal to proceed, the actual railway signal.
The Der Zug ist gefahren.
So the our train has left the station illegally.
Ja,
I never moved the signal to green. So usually this wouldn't happen because the conductor isn't allowed to move that. So we need to now mechanically reset this, and in a normal signal tower this is not possible, because you need to remove a couple of seals for that. So all actual train dispatchers, please close your eyes while we are doing this in our training signal station. So let's do this again in fast forward. So we give the command. We give the command again. Sorry for me shaking now while speeding up. So. So what I left out before. So I'm allowed to move the signal to proceed. I'm moving this lever to proceed. What you may have seen, so here's a little model railway signal, just a few centimeters. So in reality, such a signal arm is more longer than 2 meters, which would fit in here. So now, Andreas, let's our simulated train go again. This time for real. We see how the route commitment goes back to it, and not only so the solenoid here released, but also the solenoid which holds the signal arm into the proceed indication. And now we can do the last couple of steps. The two steps are missing for that. So let's switch this.
Den Signalhebel zurücklegen.
Eine kurze Frage an
Just a quick question, Stefan. Ja.
Fragen, die reinkommen.
Any questions? Should we answer them now?
Beantworten, soll ich die mal einstreuen?
Okay, let's wait a bit. We finish this and then we have time for questions.
Good.
So. Let's have a look at this. So there is a train on the tracks. It's not. It would be really bad if another train could just follow that one, because they need to know that the tracks are free. So how does the signal tower know whether a track is free or not? So this happens via this block apparatus, which is in the green box here, and on all these little hooks and latches here. So when we move the signal lever back, and so this wet shirt here fall down. And it prevents us from moving the signal lever again, because one train has already left the station. So we need to get the information that the track is free from the next signal tower, and for this we first need to activate the start indicator. And next to this is the end indicator, because we have a two-way track here. And the other signal tower, which is originally would be a few kilometers away, has the opposites of those. So I pull this button here. I operate the crank here, generating electrical power. And we see that by this operation, the bar went all down here, pushed down the blue wet shirt into the wet shirt, trying to pull this up. And for this to release, we need to get an electric impulse from the other signaling tower at Beheim, which would then activate a small motor here, and which would release this wedged here. This is the last one. So one more step here. So we got a command right in the beginning, an order right in the beginning from the dispatcher to have one train leave the station. And we have to confirm that we did this here. So we push this button here, operate this crank, and by this, we are still back in the default. We are already back in all the default positions for everything. Everything is basically in default position here. Any questions?
Genau, es gibt Fragen. Eine
vorweg,
wir haben leider das Problem, dass wir zwei Kameras an sind, die sehr klein nebeneinander angezeigt werden.
Two cameras are on, then the pictures are very small.
Ihre Kamera
so let's switch off one of the cameras, so that we get a full screen view in this stream of one camera.
Erste Frage. Moment, jetzt ist, glaube ich, die Kopfkamera aus. Egal.
First question.
Also die erste Frage. Wie die Lichter des Gleisplans betrieben wurden,
how
wenn es damals noch kein
how
Strom
did they operate the lights here on this also overview here, when they didn't have any electricity? So, turns out that these lights here were installed when this training signaling tower was erected. In a real mechanical tower, you'd have to look out of the window for that. But this is only simulation, and we do not have any real outside here, any trains outside. So we simulated this here by this panel here. It looks like more modern technique, but it's only for training purposes here.
Alles klar.
Okay, thank you.
Das Bild ist wieder im
Vordergrund. So we're back up full screen.
Danke an die Regie an der Stelle.
Another
es
question.
Wurde noch gefragt, ob man solche Hebel eigentlich noch irgendwo herbekommt. Es würde gerne jemand ein
someone would love to build a small IoT thingy with one of these big levers. So is there any way to buy these? And well, you don't get this from the Deutsche Bahn because they are not produced anymore, and the Deutsche Bahn collects all of them for themselves. Whenever an old signal tower gets torn down, they put all of the existing old levers into the warehouses as replacement parts. So you may have some more luck with previous private railways. Also all the internal prices are very, very high. So we're talking about 5 digits in euros, as we must say. Okay, thank you.
Dann fragt
Nils noch, wie die Block so how do these block wrappers communicate with other by individual wires? Is there any kind of serialization, deserialization?
Also ich glaube, Andreas springt jetzt gerade an. Um
okay, Andreas is preparing a very, very long text, but it suffices. We'll just have to one wire, for the signal,
mit der Einführung der Elektrifizierung,
with
ein bisschen mehr Technik, die Induktion des Fahrdrahts in die Signalleitungen.
When the train line railway lanes were electrified, you needed a couple of additional wires to compensate for any electricity that was inducted into those. So you need a few more wires there, but originally one wire was enough.
Man hört das Mikro jetzt gerade nicht so gut.
Du bist leider noch stumm, Andreas. Also, ich fasse kurz zusammen. Bei der Bahn heißt die Eindraht.
So, at Railway, the one-wire solution at Deutsche Bahn is called two-wire, and the two-wire is called four-wire, and the three-wire is called six-wire, and so on, because you always look into both directions, but all of these are details.
Für die Informationsübertragung ist das eigentlich irrelevant. Das ist dann wirklich nur.
This is only about all the details about electricity.
Ja.
Okay.
Ah, okay.
Any more questions?
Or should we start with the first candidate? Kandidaten versuchen reinzuholen.
Die Person ist schon drin.
The candidate is already in.
Es gibt noch eine,
but one more question.
Niels, liebe Grüße an STB.
Wie okay, and we got some greetings to STB.
Hätten wir jetzt nicht Winter, dann hätte Markus den auch sicherlich rausgeholt und wäre hier vor dem Leerstellwerk auf und abgefahren.
Okay,
also wer von euch beim Camp da?
So they remember the Schienenkuli from the camp, where some people bought a very small diesel engine, diesel engine here, and this is actually located here. And if the weather was any better, this you could look out of the window and see it moving forward and back.
Fertig hier an diesem Standort. Dafür haben wir einen zweiten Schönberger Strand an der Ostsee. Da fahren wir auch mit ganz viel Zeugs. Aber hier in der Mühle haben wir.
Okay, so this small museum here. This museum has a 600 mm, 2 feet. A small railway line here. The other location of the museum has some larger railway cars and engines. And last question. Someone comments that someone switched the switches, sorry about that, to A and to B. So there is a mix up between points 2A and 2B in the cheat sheet.
Hier Stefan der Max zu mal schauen.
So maybe you see here that someone changed these numbers here in the plan and corrected them with a little bit of sticky tape. And so the original one was very, very misleading. So we changed the names here.
Dein Telefon weit weg von deinem Headset. Du hast so ein paar Artefakte. Ja. Nimm mal dein Telefon mit.
Discussing audio quality.
Ich nehme das mal mit rüber. Genau, also
short repetition here.
In Gleisplänen,
in these plans here, in the original plans, it is like in the cheat sheet, but in more modern plans, it's like shown here. And since currently trainees are using electrical plans, but and this is kind of the exception. So when they built this one, they changed this to the modern kind of labeling, modern kind of naming for points.
Die ersten Anmerkungen,
vielen Dank. So thank you very much.
Die erste Person ist Hamari, die sollte
Hamari should be in the Jitsi.
Die könnte sich gerne mal melden.
Can you please make yourself heard?
Ja, du bist schön zu hören.
Wunderbar.
Super.
Gut. Hamari,
Hamari,
hast du Vorbildung oder
is this your first time?
In einem Stellwerk?
This is my first time.
Hervorragend, hervorragend. Dann würde ich sagen, ich gehe mal
in die initial position and Andreas gives us a command and then you
welche Hebel ich ziehen soll.
Hamari, als Hinweis noch, benutzt bitte das Bild im Jitsi, weil der Stream ist so eine Minute später. Ja, also muss
ins Hamari, gucken. Please look at the Jitsi.
Ja, das mache ich. Perfekt.
So, jetzt ich bin ich jetzt deine
remote hand.
Sag einfach, was ich machen soll.
Okay, wir haben, so wie ich jetzt sehe, den Befehl
B2B. We have received command B2B.
Genau.
Das sei
to Beheim.
Genau, und an dem Fahrstraßenhebel, der dazu passt, müssten jetzt, hast du vor uns gesagt, die
weiter Pre-Track Lever.
Ja, kannst du es lesen?
Which one?
Findest du den richtigen Hebel?
B, das ist die
zweite. The second unten, down.
Nehme ich mal an.
Genau, ja, genau, der hier.
Okay. Nee, Moment, was ist denn der daneben? Der steht auch P2B
drauf. Doesn't this say P2B on
steht,
that one?
Gehen wir noch näher ran. Hier steht
P2B. Ah, this is P2D.
Ach, ah, okay, gut.
Ja, genau. Jetzt, sorry, ja, das
okay, ist picture quality. Qualität, aber this is P2B.
Okay, und das sind jetzt, wenn ich es richtig verstanden habe, die Weichen, die aus
der Grundstellung... Those are the ones that need to be moved from their initial setting.
2A und
out of the initial setting.
Genau.
Die du jetzt stellen musst.
So, dann... Gucken wir mal.
So, let's have a look.
Dann?
So,
I do not see the labeling.
Moment. Die 1. Was?
Die 1.
Okay, I want number 1.
Ja.
Yes, okay. Dann. Then, next thing, 2B.
Ja.
Thank you. And 3CD. Thank you.
Fahrspulen. Jetzt müsste man gucken, ob wir den Fahrspulen.
And now please have a look whether we can actually move this thing down. The routing track level. No, it's not possible. Can we please look at this sign again?
Yeah.
It was 2A, not 2B. So, put 2B back and get 2A.
Also, das ist übrigens der die Quelle des Begriffes.
This is the origin of the term failsafe. If you do something wrong,
also dann passiert nicht
Unfall, wenn man das halt the train macht, doesn't drive. You don't get an accident, but you just
bei einem Fehler geht es immer
you just don't drive.
Seite.
You might not get the function that you wanted, but nothing happens.
Okay, jetzt müsste sich der
Now the routing track lever should be possible to be moved down.
Okay, dann können wir das Signal
Now I'm looking at the cheat sheet.
Gucken.
Can you please show me again?
P2B war das, ne? Dann das müsste
weiß,
sich
ne? Ja, genau.
Quasi der Signalhebel
so, P2, lever P2
bewegen lassen.
P2, ja, gucken wir mal.
Okay.
Nee,
I'm not permitted to do this.
Muss es, ach, das muss erst vorgeblockt werden. Ne?
Also so I expect. Oh, so,
ich habe den falschen Hebel gegriffen.
I took the wrong one.
Gerade, ne? Also P2 nach Beheim.
This is P2. Okay, I can
pull it. Dann kann ich die Handfalle anziehen und ich ziehe und.
But I don't get any further than this.
Weiter.
Genau, dann müsste man, glaube ich, diese Wiederholsperre.
Okay, please release this again and give me the
vor, sag mal,
repeat lock. The third run from the right.
Das hier, von und nach D-Stadt, ja. Fahrstraßenfestlegung.
Ja. Ah. I cannot move that one either.
Nee.
The routing track has been set, hasn't it?
Also den Hebel hast du nach unten.
Yes, the lever for the routing track is down.
Das ist der hier, nach D-Stadt.
P2B.
So it's, P2B is the second one from the right. Oh, that works. Okay, now it's gone white.
Dann können wir mal gucken.
And now I should be able to pull the signal lever. Okay, that worked.
So, ich lasse mal den Fahrdienstleiter durch, damit er zum.
I'll allow the leader of the service through, so he can take on a different the role as the train driver.
Streckenabschnitt
als now I have to notify the train segment as occupied.
Genau. So, bevor wir jetzt
before we can do anything else, I mentioned it earlier.
Wir können jetzt, also das Stellwerk wird uns nicht.
The system will not allow us to.
Die weiteren Handlungen vorzunehmen, weil der Signalhebel noch auf Fahrt steht.
Because the signal is still also on driving.
Zurücklegen. Vorher geht's nicht weiter. Das ist auch ganz wichtig für die Sicherheit, weil wenn wir den jetzt auf Fahrt stehen lassen würden,
und wir das dann nicht einer hinterher fährt.
So that nobody follows them.
Das heißt, ich lege den zurück. So, und jetzt können wir diesen Block.
Now we can operate this block.
Welches so, von diesen Feldern auf
der Seite könnte es second from the left?
Von links sein.
Could it be the second from the left? P2?
P2, das P4?
Hier? Ich guck mal, ob ich das drücken
kann. Yes, I'm able to do ja, this.
Kann ich runterdrücken? Ich kurbel.
I'll turn the handle.
So. Ja.
Gut, dann wäre es.
Now I believe from our side,
also der Zug muss.
It's okay. Ach, now the train has passed.
Also müsste man jetzt
quasi now we have to take the routing track lever to the middle setting
ja.
Und jetzt kann
and operate the switches back to their initial setting.
Ein kurzer Hinweis noch aus der Regie.
So,
die Rückstellung von den Signalen
erfolgt in
modernen Stellwerken übrigens
modern systems
schon
früher, this happens
da muss man das dann nicht
mehr after the train has passed and it is electronically done and it happens also automatically.
Die quasi die älteste Bauform, die wir in Deutschland haben.
Okay, so this is but this is still the oldest oldest kind of signal towers that we have. So everything needs to do by hand. By more modern ones, you don't have to the dispatcher doesn't have to do all this, just initiate and supervise this.
Okay. Also, noch zwei, two questions. Noch zwei Fragen. Kannst du noch einmal ansagen, wie man sich bewerben
kann als Kandidat? Can you please announce how to become a candidate here for this? So, but let's finish first. Okay. Yeah, okay. because there's still something missing. Okay.
Okay,
wir haben was noch fehlt?
Okay, so the, all the points are back in the default, default position.
And
so the so we have to return the command. We have to confirm the command to the dispatcher that the train has left the station. So we push this button here. Great. So asking someone in the back office so to write down your username so we can give you the RC3 dispatcher badge.
Vielen Dank.
Thank you so much. I'm honored.
Nutzername Hamari habe ich notiert. Vielen Dank.
Okay, great.
Super cool. Machen wir im Anschluss. Kann ich nicht versprechen, dass das jetzt während der Veranstaltung passiert.
Okay. So you get the badge probably after the RC3 event. Thank you so much.
Gerne.
So, vielen Dank. Die Frage war nochmal,
okay, question was, how can you apply to become a candidate for that? And the other question, could you please show the track plan again, because it's not very good to see. So please log in RC3.world. And on the overview page, you get there is a search a search field, and if you search for Stellwerk there, you see for some reason you see 2x2 events here, and there is a link labeled Kandidaten bitte hier entlang. Candidates, please follow here. And under this link, you have the plan to look at. They have a cheat sheet. Can download as PDF.
That's unter anderem der Gleisplan mit drin.
Very recommended here. And this also explains how you can participate here. So you just follow into our Jitsi room.
Remote minus
jitsi.rc3.world/remote-stellwerk-experience. But it's also on this page here. Okay. Do we have another candidate?
Sag doch noch einmal, wie man sich bewerben kann, bitte. Das wurde auch noch gefragt.
Ja, kommt einfach in
so, how to apply? Just come into our Jitsi room here, as linked on the last page, and our assistant here will just select someone to join here.
Dann ist es halt so. Wir mal einfach.
Okay, we just draw someone by randomly.
Jo.
So, someone should be allowed to speak in Jitsi.
Wenn
so, could you please pick up? Hi, Lofox is here. Hi, Lofox. Hi, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Something's happening.
Guten Abend.
Good evening. Hi. Can you hear me? Yes.
Yeah.
The question, the classic question of our time. Can you hear me?
Sollte jemand jetzt freigeschaltet sein im Jitsi?
Ja. Hallo, yes, hallo. Hi, ja. I can hear you, I can hear you, Lofox.
Oder Nofox, sorry, wenn ich den Namen nicht richtig gehört habe.
Ja, alles gut.
Jo. Okay, so I'm going and looking what our dispatcher has asked us to do.
Passiert gerade etwas.
Guten Abend. So,
can you please look down a bit?
Okay,
so we have a command, we have an order, got the route A2 from Beheim to track 2, which is a train arriving at our station. So I'm looking at the plan. So I'm going here so everyone can have a look. We can see this here. This is from the upper track here into the second from the bottom. So please have a look at the route lever. And we see we need A2.
Ja, kannst du erkennen, welche ist es?
Das wäre links.
So, this is the one left at the down. Please look at the down. So it's.
Genau, danke. Und da haben wir jetzt.
It's 2A, 2B, 2B, then 3CD.
3CD und die.
And. And Dweller 2. Okay,
dann bitte einmal
du kennst dich aus, du verwendest die
and someone hier, seems to be using the right terms here.
Und jetzt
so let's go to levers. So please pull 2A and 2B.
Genau. 2B.
Then 3CD.
No.
And Dweller 2. Okay,
so, und dann mal gucken,
and then let's check whether we can move the route lever down.
Ja,
and yes, it locked in.
Wunderbar.
Great.
Dann die Fahrstraße
then
festlegen.
Let's commit the route.
Von,
so let's have a look. So it's A from Beheim.
Also
so let's push the fourth from the right. They push the button here.
Also so, einfach einmal dran ziehen.
Ah, so please please turn the crank here. So this is, you need to turn the crank because it's AC. AC, otherwise it's if this was DC, you would just have to push the here. So we have committed here.
Jetzt,
so
muss ich mal kurz in das.
So it's pull A2.
Genau, das sind die Fahrstraße.
So pull the second from left. Please pull and just pull down. Okay. Okay, so our conductor is going to his virtual train engine. Okay.
Zug ist gefahren.
So train went in here. Nothing happened by itself.
Ich sag jetzt
and so we're sitting here. We saw a train come in. We saw the last card of the train. The sign there. So the train has passed. So I'm allowed to move back the signal lever here.
So.
Und ich kann mal kurz gucken.
Kann so, can I pull back? No, that's not possible, because... Any idea? As a professional, why I'm not allowed to do this here?
Ist das, wir haben ja keine
so,
der
so we need
der,
to
der andere,
also so in the other signal
der Zug endet ja im anderen Stellwerkbereich
so
erst Bescheid geben, dass der Zug auch am Halteplatz zum Stehen gekommen ist, oder?
Okay, so in reality another signaling tower for the same station here in the other signal tower of that one someone the corresponding operator has to release the route here. So we let's see whether the other dispatcher, the other operator, releases the lock on this the occupation lock on this route here. So the indicator got wet, meaning we can move the lever to the original person. But what happened with the train?
Jetzt müssen wir auf jeden Fall jetzt müssen wir rückblocken.
So we need to block back to the to the original signaling tower that the train has arrived. So we go to the end indicator. So we pull the button.
Und welches von den
so which one here?
The
is it the leftmost? So the leftmost.
Genau.
Okay.
Was auch rot.
Which is wet.
Das ist auch rot. Genau.
And that's the right answer. So we pull this button here and we operate the crank.
Okay. Jo.
So
müssen wir dem Fahrdienst
we need to inform the dispatcher that we fulfilled his order here.
Bitte einmal etwas tiefer.
So look at the white indicator here.
Ja, da, genau.
Von Beheim nach Gleis 2.
We push the button here. We turn the crank.
Und dann die Hebelbahn
and, and clean up all the levels here. Also, move everything back to the default position.
So, ich bitte die Profis wegzuschauen, was ich hier gerade mit einer Hand mache. Das kann ich mir hier im Leerstellwerk erlauben, in dem echten natürlich nicht.
Okay, and in a real mechanical signal tower, oh. I would need both hands for that. And all of my weight, I couldn't just do this with one hand. So, is the professor happy? Yes, he's nodding. Okay, so, congratulations. Thank you very, very much. And please also leave our name here so we can have you, hand you a badge. Are you in the world also called Glowfox? No, I have a different name here, but I'm going to submit to you. Thank you. Okay, Andreas. Please move a. Andreas, please move a telephone in a weird way in front of your head. And because I need to get something to drink. So let's switch here. So let's switch. So because you have another competent person in the Jitsi here.
Ja, okay. Sehr gut.
Question here.
Der macht die Mikros einmal stumm noch, wenn das geht.
Okay. Ich schau I have a look at the, in, into the pad with the questions. So. Okay, can't see anything, but I hope you can hear me.
Es geht gar nichts mehr. Ich höre nichts, ich sehe nichts.
Wir hören dich. Noch.
We can hear you.
Okay.
Ich höre was.
Yeah, we're still here.
Noch da.
We can hear you.
Hör dich auch sehr gut.
Sieht man mich?
Yes,
ja, definitely. Wir sehen die Kopfkamera.
Great, dann.
Ich
fand
das nicht so
rein.
Leider ganz viel
Lynch.
So.
Man sieht
jetzt die
Kopfkamera.
Genau, sieht mit man zwei Daumen nach oben, ja. Finken.
Okay, sehr passt. Schön.
I have a few questions.
Ich habe die dann
I was saving them up for now, but first question 1,
von Reini 1
from Reini in IRC. Do you have to
warum nicht?
Lock your
also verriegeln, also man points. Muss da unterscheiden zwischen verschließen
you have und to verriegeln. Make a difference between also die Weichen closing and locking.
Für die Fahrstraßen verschlossen. Das ist halt ein Verschluss,
and der the route is being
auf der Rückseite dafür
interlocked in the signal box. I'm trying to get through here, Stefan. Can you turn the lever for point 2B and then
Hebel, P4.
Pull the
ich weiß jetzt nicht, was route da so interlock sieht, aber ich lever. Irgendwie, dass man den Verschlusskasten sehen kann. Und da müsste man jetzt sehen, wie sich da eine Schubstange bewegt und wie zum Beispiel hier sich etwas über einen sogenannten Verschlussbalken
bewegt. That's moving across a lock.
Nochmal.
So? Bar.
Ja, so, perfekt.
Mhm. Okay, perfekt. This is the lock that you see here.
Das ist etwas, was
this is what you see when I move the route interlock levers. So I can turn the switch or the point.
Ein Riegel ist etwas, was sich am Weichenantrieb
braucht. This is not the
zusätzlich zum Weichenantrieb befinden sich, also da ist ja da, kann ich
latch.
Für, aber
I don't have an example here. There's basically a motor
die Zunge der Weichen,
das that moves the part of the point that can be moved. And there's a second part on the Kasten, point
der an jeder Zunge eine weitere
that has another bar
der hat eine
and a disc that can be rotated in order to lock the mechanism under certain conditions. Conditions are, for example, that it's being driven through with more than 65 kilometers per hour,
nagelt mich nicht drauf fest, 150, 200 vom Stellwerk entfernt,
250, the train is 250 meters or more distance from the signal box.
Dass die Weiche geriegelt werden muss, oder alternativ,
so, this is about
die Weiche nicht
not opening the switch by going through it.
Auch nur bei mechanischen Stellwerken.
Okay.
This is only true for the old stuff. For the electrically driven switches, this is not true anymore. So we're not seeing your camera anymore, but we can still hear you, so I'm going to ask you another question.
AVDEXG
is asking, why is the isn't the lever straight? This is a tutorial signal box. This is about the track plan, the track diagram. Why is this in
the
haben.
Okay, so im Stream ist die Kamera jetzt auch gerade aus. Also ihr müsstet euch bitte einmal gucken, darum kümmern, dass
please
die Kamera
make sure that you can still see, that you turn the camera again so we can see something.
Gucken. Darf ich parallel weiter was?
Can I ask some more stuff in parallel? Yeah, sure. Paralysis is asking,
werden die
levers being reset after every...
Warte, wir haben gerade ein Problem mit der Kamera.
Okay. After every train is passing through.
Wieder ein Bild.
Okay, now we can see it again. Something is popping up.
Das einfach zu dicht bei mir vom Kopf halt hängt.
Yeah, no problem. So.
Kein Problem.
So, jetzt. Ihr müsstet jetzt irgendwie...
You can see Sandra now, yeah? Yeah, great.
Es passiert. Ja, wir bitten nochmal um Entschuldigung.
Yeah, we're sorry.
Live-Situation ist
das not so easy in this live-Situation.
Das alles handzuhaben.
Gut. Kann man was sehen?
Jetzt sehen wir
wieder, ja. Vielen Dank. Perfect.
Super.
Genau, the levers being reset after every time a train goes through or passes by.
Ich stelle mich stumm. Sekunde.
So,
also wenn ich, wenn eine Zugfahrt,
if my drive is over, my run has ended.
Die Weiche in der gleichen Lage benötigt, dann lege ich die Weiche nicht zurück. Ansonsten gehen die Weichen immer wieder.
They basically the switches always go back to the ground state or the default position.
Das ist nicht bei
Relais und
bei
Elektronenstellwerken.
Die bleiben so
liegen. It can stay in there under certain conditions, but for the electronically driven switches, they always go back to the ground state at the end.
Nochmal erklären, hatten wir gerade schon erledigt. Damit sind die Fragen soweit.
So those are all the questions that we had. We're done with those.
Soweit erstmal abgehakt.
Ich glaube, ich muss mal gerade gucken.
Okay.
Ich hatte hier, ja, ich habe hier sogar eine Skizze von einem Riegel. Ich weiß noch nicht, ob ich mit der
Kamera... Yeah, I have a sketch of a ledge here.
Sachen an der Wand.
So maybe you can see it here. There is a ledge here. That's what it would look like. And here are two bars going towards a point, towards the points, and you can see the interlock that goes into that and will lock it in place.
Yeah.
And I can't see it myself right now. So we have another person. TWE is now in the Jitsi. As a candidate. Yes, we can hear you now. Okay. And then I would like to have Stefan here. Can someone please? I have to talk to Stefan. Please mute me. There's small secrets. Yes, I can mute you now.
Moment. Yeah. Ich glaube, es funktioniert nicht.
No, doesn't work, or maybe it does. Mm-hmm.
Ja.
So I think it's silent now on purpose. So
noch zu machen, da bräuchte ich deinen vierten Monitor. Vielen Dank dafür.
Talking about needing a fourth monitor.
Ich glaube, Andreas ist noch stumm, oder?
Please unmute Andreas.
Ja, das machen wir gerade, ganz klar, Moment.
Just a moment, please. No. That was remote. Okay. Are you ready? Then please unmute.
Bitte.
If you...
Okay, Stromschaltung. Okay,
just a moment, please.
Es wird
ja working on it.
Gleich weiter.
And it'll soon go on.
Ich dachte, ihr hättet Andreas remote stumm geschaltet.
So maybe you have to unmute him remotely.
Ach, ich...
Ja, yes, we can hear you.
Ja,
okay.
Sehr schön. Häckerle
asked,
gerade gefragt,
can,
kann man das Lehrstellwerk in Aumühle
can that be visited, this training switching tower, during the pandemic? Yes, also, definitely. Outside the pandemic, it is open every Sunday from 11 to 5 p.m. Who wants to go there? You can schedule a date and request a date at the website. And if you say you want to visit the training switching tower, then it's not always open. Someone must be there who knows his way around, but just there's an email address and a phone number, and you can make an appointment. And then after the pandemic, of course, we can look at this. Whenever there's a chaos, any chaos event at Hamburg, there will be a hacker tour through this training switch tower. And of course, yes, a signal tower. And there's a request here. Or an order, and we see.
Good.
Okay.
Is
the candidate there? Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So.
Okay. Hello.
Yeah, hello. Then.
And now. So where's the order? There's a train going from somewhere to somewhere else. And this is, it's P2 to D-Town, on track 2 to D-Town.
Yeah.
And as we have learned, on the lever down there, it says where on the road interlocks. And it says which points need to be changed and switched. That is 2A, 2B, 3CD, and the latch 2.
Okay, P2D. Then.
So what did you say? So one. One for flank protection. For to straight. Which is where it is right now. No, I looked wrong. So one has to go, has to be moved. Points one have to be moved. Okay. To A and B also, if I remember correctly. Okay.
So.
And 3CD also. And latch number 2.
Und der Riegel 2.
Latch number 2.
So, das müssten wir, wenn ich.
I remembered everything correctly, and now you should be able to. To lock the route. So that's, let's look at that. P2B. So I looked at the wrong lever. I looked at the one beside that. Oh, so this is P2B. Mm-hmm. So then we have to change everything back to the upward position, start with a latch, and then like this, as I go along. Okay. And then we have to, then maybe we can lock this directly. Okay, that looked good. And now the signal 2. We have two of those. A bit downward, please. So the first one goes to D town. So let's use that one. Now, oh, we have to give the order first that we want to send our train. So what was that? We did request, we got an order. We have somehow we have to announce, we have to make sure that the route interlock cannot be moved anymore. So we need the route interlock latch and the lever up there has to be pushed down and turn the crank on the side. So P2 to D town. Okay. Pull that down. Do I have to crank? No, I don't think so. Okay, so you don't have to crank there. Okay. Yeah, there are DC and AC. And AC are those with a black indicator where you have to crank. And for DC, they work by themselves. And they don't have this black indicator. So there's just a brief pulse of current. And then, and now pull the signal. Doesn't work. Doesn't work. So this is a bit naughty what I did, because there's something to D town. There's a bit of a special case. You can see up there to D. To Beeham, it is a single track, and to D-Town, it's two track. So we have opposing traffic, and that's why here we have the start indicator and the end indicator, and there we have the same thing to D-Town, and there we have a permission field here, permission indicator, and that's how we control the direction of travel, and only D-Town may come in at the moment, and we didn't mention that because it seemed too complicated for us. We have to give a message to the other dispatcher to announce our trains, and we didn't do that. And Stefan already ran to D-Town and gives us the permission, and then we will see how it turns white. And at this place, I would like to ask everyone in Jitsi to turn down off their microphones, because we have an echo, and all the candidates who have been there, please to leave the Jitsi conference and go back to the stream. And now we received permission, and I will pull the lever again. Okay. And now up there, there's a green light now. And now Stefan needs to let the train go.
Per STB.
An STB, please.
Was
working on his phone.
So.
Bad memories. Yeah, genau. We don't do that. And we don't have substitute signals here. And so if the train has left the station, then we can turn back the signal. And the dispatcher, we have to tell our dispatcher that we did that, and we have to release the latch. I can't do that, and that's the reason. And now I can hand back the order. One thing is still missing. And we have to tell D-Town that we sent the train, because we have the repetition lock, so we have to tell DTown that and now we are locking our signals with that.
So.
Okay, that was correct.
Ja, bitte hinterlass auch bei der Regie dein Kürzel bitte.
If your signature or your handle with the respective producers.
Ich bin auf TWE, ganz genau.
Okay, I'm going on mute now.
Das können wir per Chat machen, dann könnt ihr mit dem
nächsten. So you can start working with the next guy.
TWE ist Teutoburger Waldeisenbahn?
Nein.
This is my tag that I had at University close to Schönberg.
Schönberg kann ich hinfahren zum Einkaufen.
Yeah, the TWE is relatively known here because they had a lockdown earlier.
In der Nähe von Rotenburgs Ort, am Rangierbahnhof.
Yeah, basically they crashed with a train onto the street. They were on the wrong track and they left the track and went onto the street. Everybody survived, so that's the good news.
But. Ja, das ist eine Sache. Gut,
okay, thank you for the experience. And yeah, I'll see to it that I'll visit you and then we can do it in real life.
So,
okay, thank you. Thank you to our third participant. Okay, there are a lot of more questions now. There's a lot of positive feedback.
Das macht allen sehr viel Spaß. Eine Frage zu
There's a question about the room. Does this light have a special function or?
Also
ZS3V inherited that.
Das stand bis vor ein paar Jahren.
Was it the main station of Kiel up until a few years ago? It was replaced by something more modern, and through personal connections, we managed to get this piece of equipment and other stuff that is necessary for us to get it here. It's very interesting technology.
Gelbe Lichtkappen drin,
Light conductors, for example.
Man sie zu Hause an der Decke hat eingebaut.
You could technically change it,
Ziffer 2 anzeigen.
Remodel it.
Ziffer 3, Tempo 30 wird angezeigt.
For example, it shows Tempo, it shows 30 also kilometers per hour.
Das ja, sind ja Stumpfgleise, da sind hinten ist
when,
der Kopfbahnhof, der endet ja.
Well, when you go into the Kiel main station, it ends because it's not a through-going station.
Da sind, wir haben ja gerade über Schönberg gesprochen, da sind ja
Strecken aufgebaut. And if we're looking at Schönberg now, that we just earlier talked about, it's a lot shorter than the other tracks. You would only enter with 20 kilometers per hour.
Ist das über gewesen?
And when it was remodeled, it was given to us. It hasn't been remodeled for us yet. There was a general discussion about monorailing and incoming traffic versus communication with the other signal box. Can you give us a little context, what the FTL does, what the
ja, das Ganze
the point operator does.
Was ich kurz erwähnt hatte, dass wir hier
I was mentioning that we usually leave that out. Usually those notifications happen over the phone from one dispatcher to the other. He calls him and for a single track lines it's easy. Basically phone them and tell them, okay, they're leaving now, it's going to arrive at a certain time at your place. They both write it down and then the dispatcher at the next station knows the order of the wagons if they would change.
But
sometimes you're notifying the other dispatcher about a certain train, for example, 4711. And you're saying, okay, estimated time of departure, and the other guy says, no, stop. And this is sometimes important, you can't just move in. In newer signal boxes, this is all automated. There's a very small device that looks like a calculator from the 80s. You type in a few things. For example,
in
electronics, signal boxes, this is integrated as well, and it's, it's always printed out when you type it in. It's amazing how much old technology there's still around. Can you please tell us how many of these mechanical signal boxes are still in use? For example, 2 years ago, we know that there were still 600 of these that are being used. There's a few hundred electromechanical ones also. So I'm moving over here to show you what it looks like. This, what you see here, it has knobs that you can turn. There's a lot of electromechanical equipment in there. Sorry, I don't know the jargon.
Das sind da ungefähr 300 Stellwerke. Dann kommen wir zu den Relais-Stellwerken, reine Relaisanlagen.
Das ist purely solenoid.
Da sind wir Signal. Dann bei ungefähr 1600 um Mumbai. Und dann sind wir bei ungefähr 500 elektronischen Stellwerken. Bei elektronischen Stellwerken wird es ein bisschen schwierig, weil.
It's complicated with electronic signal boxes. So there are substations there and the changes. It's different what you call exactly what. And if we ask how many turnouts are on one signal box with electronics signal boxes, you have many more turnouts that you can switch and that you can change. And we have some smaller pictures here from the signal box at Zildorf in Hamburg. And it's been built in 1927, is still operating. Has been modernized a little bit, and back here we have in D-Town, in Blankenese, also in Hamburg, it's from 1925, it's now 95 years old, is still operating, has been extended, one track has been shortened, and there was an elevator for disabled access. And then you can only go with 20 or 30 kilometers per hour, and this signal box had to be changed. And but it's still operating. A bit of context, the changing and the restoration and renovation is still working, and we are still changing signal boxes if there are tracks with lots of traffic between Hanover and Hamburg, for example, over Celle, Uelzen, etc. Many of the signal towers have been changed, but a parallel track, a single track, the Heidebahn via Soltau in the and there are lots of local signal boxes where you can really see where the dispatcher really changes the points. And then you know that now they will change the signal, and then the train will come in. And there are still investments going on in Hannelore. Just around about 10 years ago, the tracks have been changed, and the station had got new. New tensioning devices for the steel cables, because they change their length in winter and summer, and they need tensioners, and a new one has been built there. And you can't simply change in short notice this infrastructure. There's a lot of dependencies, and all the safety is approved, and there's the federal agency for railway, and plans have to be checked and approved, and it's a huge investment always when you want to change something, and that's why it takes so long for the rollout of new and electronic signal boxes. A signal angel was here just now. Hello? Oh, we have a new person in the queue. So, Mr. STB, please, you are now the points operator, or you are the dispatcher now. And here's the correct outfit. He's the dispatcher from Allington. And maybe another question, in this training signal tower, can you give written orders? Yeah, that's possible, and it is used by the Deutsche Bahn. And this is not really a demonstration. There's an actual logbook here and an actual phone book. And there are cards here, warning signs, and there are dispatch logs, and we have order sheets, and here some things we don't actually use, some switches, and this is for the train driver, and you can create errors in the system, and there's one reason why we don't use these electromechanical signal boxes, because it's all the special cases for the case when we cannot change points, for example, or the signal doesn't work, and we can recreate these problems here. Another question maybe, before the next candidate enters, your track diagram doesn't show occupied tracks. Oh, yes, it does. Yes, there's something red. Oh, yes, now we can see it. Okay, it was hardly visible in the camera before. Yeah, it's a very dim lights. It's 60s technology, 1960s, and our predecessors worked a bit on it and put the colored caps on the signal lamps, and they all were little glow, little bulbs, and they were yellow with a slight rosé touch or a slight green touch. It is extensible. Could be made better, but I think our next candidate is there. Akku lady. Oh yes, that's me. Okay, sorry, there were some questions now, and sure, no problem. I find it very interesting. My husband turns down the sound of the stream, so we don't have an echo. Great, thank you. Yes, wonderful. Hello, thank you. This is totally interesting. This is really exciting. Yeah. Yeah, we enjoy it too. Yeah, you can tell. So, D-Town, the train hasn't arrived yet, but, well, that shouldn't concern us now. Let's see if I can really see everything. We are waiting for an order from the dispatcher. In Jitsi, you can click onto the camera picture, and then it goes, it becomes big. And there's now P4 from track 4 to Biham, and there something changed. Then we look down for the routes, and there's P41B. That should be the one, the second from the right and on the top. Oh yeah, the way it is written is the route has the same name as the signal, and so it's P4 the same. One is fast and two is slow, and there's an index, and that's the direction, and B is to Biham. Okay. That means we have to first the route, or now we have to go over, and we have to block the route. We have to lock the route first. No, what's the right order? I'm embarrassing myself. Yeah. Gloriously. Well, you know, the normal education, the normal train takes 3 years, so you don't have to learn that in one evening. So, yeah, there's a delay in operations. So what do we have to do first? First, change the points to B.
Genau.
These points to B, change to B. Yes. Oh, I was confused. I had a knot in my brain. Yeah. All right, and after that, please go back to the routes and lock the route, the second lever from the right, up. Yes, that's the route interlock. And now I cannot change the point switch anymore. All right, yes. Yes, so the interlock is that it locks the lever. Yes, that's on what we could see on the back side. Before we can change the signal lever, we have to engage the route interlock latch. And which one is that? Was the second from the right? That was P41. Okay, that looks good. It was DC, so only push it down. And now we could, the signal P4, we could pull that now. P4, let's try this one. And pull that. Yes. Our train driver goes to work. And we see the train leaving the station. The signal and signal goes with some delay. So now we can change the signal lever back. Yeah. Move it up. And then we have to tell the people in Beham that the train has left. So where is, can we put it back? So we already put it back. Yeah, right. I'm thinking, so first the route or first signal to Beham. Both is possible to answer the question, but first we do the route interlock, because if we haven't finished it here, and if it arrives at the next station and we haven't blocked it, then it's just there's just a question mark at the other dispatcher. So why hasn't it been pre-blocked? So now we do that first. So the route, release the route. Release the route lever, you say? Yes, release the route lever. I did that. And then change the points back. Yes. And then send the message that we have done everything. So hand back the order. And I don't see anything. Okay. So, sorry, I have to go closer. In that case, so now the dispatcher in BM gets nervous. P41 is the second from the left. And I've looked at it before, and there's the route repetition interlock, and it has been released, but it hasn't been latched. And I do the pre-block. And yeah. Yes, everything's done. That was correct. With some delay, but tomorrow 4:30, show up for work at Soldorf. Could we do it at Mers, perhaps? will you give us your nickname? So it's the same. Okay, sure, I can do that. So you can get your badge.
Habe ich notiert. Vielen Dank.
Thanks a lot.
Ja, vielen Dank auch.
Okay, Andreas. So, Andreas,
kannst du und willst du noch oder sollte ich?
Can you continue or should I take over?
Weil das Ding ist tatsächlich so unbequem.
Yeah, I can tell you, the thing is as uncomfortable as it looks.
Vorstellen, unsere beiden
you have to imagine that our two dispatchers are wearing an iPhone with a rubber band around their head, which is rather heavy and uncomfortable for an extended stretch of time. Okay, we're swapping the operators.
So, könnt ihr mich hören?
Yes.
Ja,
very good.
Wieder hörbar. Sehr gut.
Okay.
And you can see my picture.
Gerade noch klein mit dem Bild. Ich
gebe
mal bitte in die Regie einmal
das Bild. And I gave the order to the control room to enlarge the image.
Getan. Es ist kompliziert mit dem.
A little complicated with the audio routing, but there's a question now. What's the situation regarding replacement pieces or spare parts for these signal boxes? Are they still being manufactured? How long will the current storage of spares last? None of this will be produced in the future, other than by some enthusiasts who have their own thing at home. I don't work for the railway, so this is just a hobby for me, and I don't really have access or insights, but I'm pretty sure that the railway actually doesn't want to talk about it as much. So there is this the signal construction company in Wuppertal, which is this, it's basically the company or the daughter of the DB that makes sure that all of these old parts, whenever there's something's being dismantled, are being collected, refurbished, and then put into place in other signal boxes where it's needed. I suspect that because these parts are so sturdy and that there is no shortage of spare parts for the next decades. It's really sturdy, it's very hard to break it. I don't see any problem coming up anytime soon. The remodeling of a train station is comparatively it's a lot of work, and over the course of one of the next chaos events, wants a real subject matter expert who can give a talk about it, because it's really interesting. The few things I know are the modern
Siemens SP DRS-60, die große Bauform, die sehr weit verbreitet ist. Dass die sehr gerne auch neu
the electromechanical ones are, if they're being dismantled, they put them in place somewhere else because they actually work quite well. And the computerized electronic signal boxes are really hard to remodel. Not intrinsically, because it's just a software change. It's rather a question of the regulations that make this really difficult. People who know more about this will now turn around in horror, but things like taking a set of points out of a signal box costs millions, because this individually written piece of software needs to be modified, and the certification and all the processes around it are really, really hard. Can take a lot of money. The connection is really bad, I apologize. I'll come a little closer and now just speak into my mic. I just want to add that with old signal boxes,
Ich. Gut. So,
Da werden dann teilweise einfach auch
okay, gemacht, wenn irgendwas basically they weld it back together, if something is broken, they try to repair everything by welding, whereas with modern signal boxes this is not really possible. In Hamburg-Altona I've seen basically they want to move the train station, if you don't know, and it has a bit of a notoriety for not really working well, and they've taken it out of order as over time. Then they took out the tracks. That is not a problem at all. You can, basically they're being signaled as blocked and unusable, but you can't take the signals out because then the signal box gets confused. And the low-level red blinking light signals, basically so many of them lit up that the whole signal box turned red. And it was cheaper than writing a new software and taking out those signals, so they just left them in. Very interesting, very interesting. So from my personal experience, anything involving planning, certification, it's very complicated, very expensive. This makes for a very secure railway operation, but over time costs are humongous, and it's very hard to imagine for outstanders. I don't know if you can say anything about it, but there's some hope that with the digital signal boxes, this situation will improve because it's modularized a lot more and you don't have to certify the whole of it, but rather can look at the individual module. So you can just switch them back together and that should make it cheaper. So basically this is the Siemens
Spurplan
signal box. You have to imagine it like a modularized
system
where you use the cable and you combine them. A switch has two ends, one in the one end and one that moves on to the next component. That was a rather sophisticated technology when it came out.
Fahren wir mal fort.
So let's continue.
45 geplant.
We plan to close up in 15 minutes and we have one more candidate in Jitsi.
Eine Frage,
there was one more question.
Sepp,
a lot of positive feedback, by the way.
Nach Ormühle, sehr positiv alles im Moment.
Ein they want to have an example
also gibt's im Beheim,
or
kann man da mal einen Zug ablassen,
in a track where you have traffic that comes in the opposite direction.
Okay, klar. Also,
but this particular signal box doesn't support this. Technically, it's possible, but it's only allowed on a written command or order. And it's rather unusual.
This
is partly due to the fact that these mechanized or completely mechanical signal boxes are not used in places where there's a lot of heavy traffic.
It's not Züge auf Signal auf dem anderen Gleis fahren können, also auf dem sogenannten Gegengleis. Wir fahren üblicherweise auf dem rechten Gleis in Deutschland.
You can just change the track on the press of a button. The track that comes from the opposite direction
oder Fahrten dort auf dem Gleis überhaupt
has to allow for the traffic to pass so. By.
Fahren wir fort.
The signal angel sagt, bitte die nächste tells us to please take the next candidate, otherwise we're not going to get through it.
Ist im Jitsi.
Yeah. Good evening. Hello. Can you hear me?
Can you mich hören?
Very well, thank you.
Eine Frage noch ganz kurz.
Another question.
Can
danach, we still do more candidates, or is that the last one?
Also ich muss
I have to get up early for another shift, but that's at 11, so
wir gucken mal,
yeah, we can take a look at 11 if we still feel like it.
Sagen,
for now, let's just see.
Lass mal gucken, wie weit wir kommen mit den
Kindern. Okay.
Alles klar, dann vor allem
so, go.
Okay, gut, mein Video hat gerade hier hauptsächlich
My video has a lot of compression artifacts. Have we gotten an order yet? The dispatcher just passed by me and I hope that he is going to give us an order. Can you see the fields or indicators?
Ja, das ist gerade ein bisschen
blurry and a lot of artifacts, but I'll try.
So, vielleicht mal kurzes Feedback
aus there's feedback from the control room. Also is it me?
Ich sehe auch einige Artefakte.
Ah, it's getting better. Yeah, I can now see it.
So. Jetzt müssen wir mal gucken. Seht ihr ein
can you see a field that is white now? Yeah, on the left.
Das hier?
Ne? Yes.
Genau.
Oh je, was steht denn da? A, irgendwas von
B13 from Beham to Jack 3.
Ja, ich schaue gerade mal noch auf das
I'm looking at the cheat sheet now.
A3 von
Beham. A3 from Beham to Jack number 3.
Okay, da.
Okay.
Okay, dann gucken wir mal nach unten auf die Fahrt.
For the route interlock levers,
da müsste ich
I think it's the one on the very left. It's a little too much compression.
Ja, also ich sag's einfach mal.
So on the top is A3 and on the bottom there's A2.
Ja, dann
so we probably need to go up because we want to go A3.
Genau, so. Dann steht unten drunter, so
just as a reminder, it says 2B and Roman numeral 1.
Gut, ja, dann fangen wir mal mit
so der let's start with the set of points 2B. I'll just walk over there and turn it.
So,
it's turned.
Ja, und dann noch
okay, den, and the latch one.
1, römisch 1, ja.
Roman 1. Done.
So,
dann müssen wir
jetzt sind. Okay, so now we should do the
gucken wir mal, ob ich den
track nach oben interlock. Kann. If I can pull it up, yes, it works fine. Great.
Gut, dann.
Okay, I don't know the name for this, but on the top, we need to set the route interlock
lever. Von denen?
Hier gibt's which one do you want to pull? There's more than one. We are coming from Beham. It should be on A.
Genau. So, dann gucken wir. Siehst du da
do you see it? Is there a black nose there? So you have to use the crank magneto here. Now it's white.
Gut.
Shall I go to the signal levers? Yes, please. Which signal? I'm gonna go closer. Maybe you can see it now. Okay, so we gotta go to track 3, so the one on the very left.
Isn't
that the same signal that this lever is controlling? Yeah, you can see it here. There's also a wire here. And there are these small wheels down there. They're called double levers. They're turning the same signal, but according to the wire, you turn in the one or in the other direction. And in the ground state, it's basically in the middle, but there are two levers now.
Die normalen Hebel verwenden kann und damit es auch
so that it's not so easy to mix them up because it also controls how fast the train can pass a set of points.
Dann, wenn es geradeaus geht, so, kann man schneller fahren.
Wenn's it depends on the direction. If you just go straight ahead, you can go faster. If you have to turn, then you have to be slower. And the signal also controls that speed.
Oh, jetzt habe ich es falsch erklärt? Ach so.
Man versteht leider
to hear you.
Nicht. Nee, man kann dich leider nicht hören, Andreas.
We'll explain it later. Let's just finish up here and then kann Andreas vielleicht maybe he can get another mic and he can explain it.
Über das er zu hören ist. Vielleicht das einfach das nehmen, was in der Kamera
yeah, let's just use that.
Ist, aber egal.
So now we have changed the signal and I turned on the light and now we can see the train is arriving, is lit here and is going past the signal. And there it is indicated there near the platform. So the train went through. I turn on the light again so we can see something. And what do we do now? We have to switch back the signal lever. And did you pay attention? What do I have to look? Where do I have to pay attention? I have to look out the window and we have seen the end of train, the end of train signal an indication, and then we can do that. And we looked at the track display, the track diagram up there. So something from the control room, and we have to be sure that all the carriages have arrived safely, and this is an end of train indication, and we have to see that this has been seen, especially in freight trains, which are not completely electrified, and or if there's dangerous goods, maybe you don't want to have electricity on the train, then we still use these mechanical indicators, and they must only be affixed to the last carriage. And if we have seen then this one, and then you know that all other carriages have also passed through, and if you don't see that, then maybe the train has lost a carriage. Because the coupling broke. And if that has happened, then you have a big problem here. And so now we turn back the signal. And now at some point we have to give back the order. Okay, let's look at this. The field is now white. Can you press that? No, you can't. Now we have to, don't know the proper name, but on the left we have to do something with the levers. Somewhere here, you think? Yes. And where?
Wo denn?
A from Biham, the end indicator. We have to do something with it, and so that we tell the previous signal box, tell them that the route is clear and the signal is set to stop. And so I thought about where the train was going, but not where it was coming from. But okay, yeah. So now we have.
Okay,
so we have a maintenance task here, but it has moved often enough. But there's some technical problem here, but we don't have to solve that tonight. Maybe we want to have some some work next year. But now we can, I don't know the correct order, so we have to give back the order and release the route, and in the end then change the points back. So I'll try to hand back the order. It's here, still can't press it. And then we have to release the route first. Okay, I turn back the route interlock. Doesn't work either. So what else? Then the dispatcher has to see if the train is there and release and fix the route. So, and then release the route. And now I can turn the lever back, and if that has been switched back, and now I can return the order, but it is mutually exclusive because there may be another reason why the route has been locked, and then you cannot give that order, because that would be contradictory and would end up in an illegal state. And so that means if we have made a route and then the dispatcher cannot give an order, well, not for the same. Well, there are some situations, and we didn't talk about that today. You can have train movements for assembling trains or so, so that you don't by accident release a route for another train. And therefore, it's important that the order cannot be given if you're in doubt. So the dispatcher knows, wait a moment, the points operator is doing something, because he has to is responsible for train assembly. And he shows us something. So there's this red auxiliary lock that doesn't fit exactly, but there you can see it. So that's the information that this order cannot be given at this moment, because I know there's a train in the track. And so that I don't give the order by accident by pressing the wrong lever, so you put in the auxiliary lock, and so you don't forget that there's a train somewhere. And this is really one of the most frequent causes of accidents, that the dispatchers haven't looked out of the window and didn't affix the auxiliary lock, because they know, oh, the track is always, the train's always in track three, except when it is in track two. And then if they allow a train to come into track two, then there's a big bang. And so this is the, so this is what modern signal boxes, they have an automatic message that the track's free, so the signal box knows if there's a track, the train in the track or not, and prohibits that and prevents that. And now we turn the switches back, the turnouts back, and then we have released the route, and we are done with this train. Exactly right. Very nice. Congratulations for your badge. Yes, thank you very much.
Vielen Dank.
And well, yeah, we'll try that another time. In the RC3 world, your nickname is the same. Yes, yes, thank you. And you will receive our badge here, and thank you very much. And I have no idea what time it is, but maybe we can handle another candidate. One reminder, Heckele is there already, but I'll ask anyway. The double lever, this one, it should be mentioned again. This. And Andreas wanted to say something about the double action lever. Don't know the right word, but yeah. So we have different. First, I talk about the simple lever for P4, for example. It has only two positions, only stop or proceed. And on this lever, there's a pulley. And outside, I have another pulley, and there's a groove where the wheel is moving in. And if I think about the two cables that go out of it, then they move just in one direction and back again, and that's all they do. And for this double lever, if I put one of them to proceed, then the other one moves in the other direction. So I can it bring into the one position, or can put them into the other position. There are two different proceed positions. With there are signals which have two signal aspects, three signal aspects, and there were signals with two arms which had four different aspects, and there you would have another pair of double wires, double cables, and so to connect the second and the third lever, and this hasn't been used since 1948, I think. And in the beginning, we weren't quite exactly sure. We didn't have speed signal, but we have road signaling. And in Great Britain, there were signal bridges with a huge amount of signal arms. And if I arrive at a signal and want to enter the station, then you have a signal for every position where you can go. And you had to know if it's the fifth wing, fifth arm, you had to know which track you were going. And it's not very efficient and caused accidents, but they changed it in the meantime. And the signal in the basic position, in the default position, it says stop, and if the arm is up, then it's full speed, and if both arms are in the up position, it's slow speed, and then if you have three arms, And that means slow speed into another direction. So what do we do? Do we signal routes or speeds or what? And in the 30s, Germany decided that we only have a speed signaling and the route has been locked and the train driver has to know how fast he has to go. And if there's a position that we, a situation where you have to signal the direction, then we can display letters. And it looks like this 3, which indicates a speed, and if you see a letter there, then it is a direction. In Hamburg, there are some situations, for example, in Altona, there's, for example, B for Blankenese and D for Dammtor, for example, because by the signal alone, you cannot see where you're going. So you have to be sure that the correct road is printed. And sometimes you have go in one direction, proceed in one direction, and stop or slow speed into the other, and if there's nonsense, then you just don't go. And there were some news that the train went into the wrong way, but then the train driver and the dispatcher must have been sleeping. So yeah, that can happen. Another question to STB, because we extend the time. So how is it logged? Do I have to, how is it recorded? So if we don't make longer by more than 15 minutes, it will still be recorded. But if it's only 15 minutes over time, then I would say we continue. So Akale is in the Jitsi. Can we hear you? Can you hear me? Yes, hello. Can hear you.
Guten Tag.
Moin, moin.
Hi.
Also, dann müssen wir erstmal gucken, was wir für Anweisungen bekommen.
There is.
Genau.
Gucken wir mal, was der Dispatcher come up with for us this time.
So, da brummt.
Something's making a noise.
So, es brummt und ich sehe.
Yeah, it's ringing. Something turned white.
So.
What is it?
So, ich sehe, hier ist was Now, weiß geworden. No? Und
this
ich sehe,
indicator also, nur, um is black.
Hier ist es schwarz.
Black bedeutet, means I can't pull drücken, no?
Das
that button.
Dieser Aufsatz hier oben, das ist eine sogenannte Tastenklappe,
this is called, die verhindert, dass ich die a button lock. Kann,
unabhängig davon, was hier unten in dem Block
so,
ist.
Whatever happens here, I cannot change this state. So this is white, and it gives me a buzzing sound. So the dispatcher wants me to manipulate this system. So this is white here now. We can send a train to D-Town, but apparently D-Town wants to send a train to us and needs the permission, so I'm going to pull this down. And I'm turning the crank,
und jetzt ist die
and
weg.
The permission was given, and here it is. This is our order from D-Town to Track 2.
Den Fahrdienstleiter durch, damit die notwendigen Aufgaben an den anderen Bahnhöfen erledigen kann.
Let's get this back so he can do his necessary work. So this okay. is D-Town genau. to Track 2. So let's look at the panel downstairs. It's the,
yeah.
the route interlock.
B noch Gleis 2.
So D to track 2.
Guck sonst gerne auf den Cheat Sheet, da sind die ganzen Beschriftungen auch nochmal mit drauf.
All of those markings.
Ist das der
the second one from the right, if you turn it down.
Du meinst den hier?
Yes, do you mean this
ja,
one? Yeah. So this
also
is P2
hier,
to, B.
Ist das
is that our order?
Der Auftrag?
Ja, ich glaube schon.
Okay, wir versuchen das.
I can't move it.
Nach unten stellen,
but it says 1, 2, A and 3, CD.
Okay, also gehen wir nach rechts.
So let's go to the right. And here,
hier
pull the lever 1. And 2A.
Und die 3 CD.
Okay.
Okay, looks good.
Okay. So, ich
I'm gonna take a look.
Also das, ich weiß,
I don't know if you can see this well, but I cannot pull it all the way down. It's sort of in the middle position. Maybe this is the wrong one then. Yeah, that's possible. Which one do you think is the right one then?
Ich weiß es nicht ganz. Kann ich noch kann mal die
auf den, ich take another look at the order. So this is B1 from D-Town to Track 2.
D steht nach Gleis 2. Oh ja, das...
Also, das Entscheidende...
So an important thing is what's on the top. So...
Kannst du es erkennen?
Ja.
Ja.
So it's B1.
Genau, B.
B is the signal,
vor dem unser Zug im Zweifelsfall
that our,
dass er reinfahren darf.
Where the train is waiting right now. So which one is the right route interlock here?
B1.
So this is B1. So second one on the left,
links nach oben. Up.
Genau. So I'm going to reset this one and I'm trying it out if I can move it up. And you cannot, because we have to undo
what
we just did. We need to undo the 3 CD, the 2A and the 1. Okay, so let's try it again. Yes, this looks better. It's all the way up now. Very nice.
Okay, gut, dann können wir jetzt.
So now das we can manipulate the signal. Nah, well, no, we cannot move the signal yet.
Machen wir müssen.
Do we have to do? We have to look at the top.
Die Fahrstraßen verriegeln.
Route interlock latch is on. Or which one we're looking for?
Wieder.
So this is B1 to P2.
Genau, ja. Das okay. Hat
it doesn't have an indicator, so it's DC.
Ja.
Okay, yeah. Sticks, it's white, it's great.
Dann können
okay, now we can use the signal.
Gut.
Which welche one should signal? I operate?
Gibt's ja wieder ganz viele.
There's a lot of them.
So
B1, the third one from the left.
Alles klar. So,
okay, the signal indicates
genau, hier sehen
go.
Grün leuchten. Ich hoffe, ihr könnt das auch
it's sehen. Green now, I hope you can see it.
Genau, der Zug
and the train's already durch. Moving. Nice.
So.
Okay, it's passed.
Gut.
So, the dispatcher is switched, is moving over to the other side.
Okay, dann müssen
so the next
wir
thing we have to do is
das Signal
reset the signal.
Okay.
Okay, yes.
Ja.
Und dann
and then we can
wir,
just
die Fahrstraße können wir noch nicht wieder rausnehmen.
Undo the route interlock.
Weil
shall I try?
Mal probieren oder?
Yeah, please.
Ja, bitte.
Yes, you're right.
Ja,
I cannot
kann den Hebel noch nicht zurücklegen.
Put it into
ja,
the default position.
Diese Block
so we have
hier,
to change the
links oder
block.
Wo soll ich hingehen?
Ja, genau.
Go, shall I go left? Yeah, 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 sure.
Und dann auf B1 von
okay, please press the third lever from B1 to D-Town.
Da passiert was.
Yeah, something's happening. That looks good.
Okay,
yeah, that turned white.
Ja.
That's good.
Sehr schön.
Und
now
jetzt können wir unsere Fahrstraße
we can put the route interlock into
nee,
default. No, it's still not working. Is there something
was?
Here that you can
wo?
See why a reason why it wouldn't work?
Ja, wir haben die Fahrstraße
yeah, we still have the route interlock latch on.
Müssen wir da einfach
noch mal
yeah. So, we, this is something we cannot do ourselves. This is something that this dispatcher has to do. He's looking out of the window. It is at its normal resting point, and he's now undoing the route interlock latch. Okay, now we can reset the route interlock lever. And now we still have to confirm to the dispatcher that we've done this. So I'm pressing the confirmation button here. And that's it. Congratulations.
Well, good. Mag mir jemand sagen,
somebody tell me what the time is? So it's 12 past 11. Is Hackerly also your name in the world? Sorry, I didn't even get a ticket for the world. Sorry. That's poor, but thank you for your participation. And you're going to get a badge if you ever show up here in Aumühle.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Gerne.
Well,
gut, dann würde ich sagen,
so,
dann,
Andreas wants to say something. Das Headset rüber. Yeah, we were talking about this earlier. If you can operate the signal box here in real life, when Corona is over, just come by. Maybe get together as a group. Maybe Stefan can take a look at this here. And there is also Beham that we have here. And not so fast.
Wir haben hier noch, hier hieß, heißt das noch Hilfsbockstelle.
So, this is a transmission bezeichnen.
Und dann haben wir hier drüben,
and this is the river, which is the electro, the relay signal.
Ein bisschen anders ist. Und ganz hinten
at the very end, we have the relay signal box.
Man kann also hier mit bis zu 7 Leuten Betrieb
machen. Also wenn ihr and if, you, there, if you're a group of up to 4 people, just band together, come here, and then we can operate all of them at once, and you can do a complete, complete switching operation here. Very nice tour.
Du bist im Fahrdienstleiter
you're now in Debach. In Debach.
Das ist das, was am dichtesten
you're closest to me right now. Okay.
Okay. Jetzt.
Hallo.
Wir hören
Hallo.
Dich.
Ja. Also ich
benutze
glaube,
mal bitte die Kopfkamera. Deine Kamera ist gerade nicht drauf.
Meine Kamera ist nicht drauf? Ach so. Yeah. Okay. Ah ja. Ich habe mein Headset. Genau. Ich mache meine Kamera aus. So, jetzt haben wir das.
Headset on mute, please.
Also ich stelle mich mal hin, ne? Zum Abschluss stehe ich mich nochmal hin.
Leider ist jetzt wieder kein Audio hörbar.
Dann hilft das halt nichts.
So, wir haben mit dem großen Chaos angefangen. Wir hören mit dem großen Chaos auf.
Wir hören dich. We can hear you.
Ich habe
gelernt,
habe ich gerade gesagt. Ich fand es total spannend.
Ich very interesting.
Waren die Feedbacks, die jetzt gekommen sind,
all the feedbacks that we got were great.
Andreas und Stefan und Hambi, die hier noch mitgeholfen hat.
Also us who've been helping out here. And
ich freue mich schon, ich komme
I'm looking forward to it. I'm going to come back in summer and actually press all the buttons myself in order to really learn it. I've been talking to Andreas earlier and he said there are still people who are being trained here. Yes, the railway was actually asking us or...
Ja, die DB hatte letztes Jahr bei uns angefragt, ob es möglich
wäre, if it would be possible to actually do training here again in summer. And there was actually there were 16 people here who certified this signal box. This is totally certified for training. It has everything that you need.
Das war mein
okay, that was my cliffhanger. So you're now, you're all little dispatchers, and I'm really surprised that this all worked out so well.
Super, toll. Ich glaube,
Wir machen jetzt die
Session. So we're going to close the session here.
Und trinken alle noch mal eine
Klasse. And we're all going to drink Martin now. Bye bye.
Tschüss.
Thanks for listening.